おめでとうございます。ハッピーニューイヤー、everyone, and welcome back to GOA Japanese Language Through Culture.
Walking into GOA, I had no idea how I could teach or how things work. So the whole thing was a surprise for me. I think the biggest surprise was how same it is between online class and face-to-face class. When I heard about Global Online Academy looking for a course, I thought, oh, this is it. This is kind of what I wanted to do, using a Japanese language with students in different parts of the world, which can make the communication really meaningful. I think in a way I've learned the value of the freedom that teachers should give to students in, you know, use of technology. You know, here are things that you could use, different technology options. So let them choose, and here are the topics that you can choose. The first big wall that I hit was, okay, I can't use paper tests. I can't give them quizzes. I can't ask them to memorize. So how do I know that my students are learning? I came to really value the process of learning rather than ask them to memorize vocab or, you know, translate the sentences. I asked them to use what they have learned. We do lots of hands-on fun projects, making the learning meaningful and more enjoyable to students. Learning language is learning culture. The teacher's role in teaching online, how we connect with students, the importance of the relationship, and also how to help them grow as a student or as a person. You know, just not only teaching the language, but also teach them how to study, how to prepare, how to get organized. That's an important role as a teacher.